Man found 11 little beggars. A football team was formed temporarily. The purpose is to lose the game. He can go back to the wedding with his girlfriend. They are not familiar with the rules of football. Soon fell behind by 2 goals. David couldn't close his mouth happily. But what he doesn't know is, these children are all gifted. A set piece ball is sent out. The boy stepped on his teammate's shoulder and scored a header. Unfortunately, the ball hit the goalpost. Then the captain jumped up. The score recovered 1 point. Then he performed acrobatics on the court. Backflip one after another. He also used a backhook pass. When the captain stops the ball, a volley went in again. The score is 2-2. When the ball reaches the glasses boy, he stopped the ball on his head first, then run forward. He picked up the ball when someone was defending. Wait for the ball to fall behind his back. Run to the goal with the ball. Several people work together seamlessly. The opposing players have been completely confused. They won again. And the coach was completely desperate. He had to contact his girlfriend. Let her postpone the wedding. The wedding is about to begin. Relatives have also been present in order to delay time.